here today. I think that the state auditor's race in 2010 is perhaps the most important state auditor's race we've had in 40 or 50 years. With the Obama stimulus money, with the economy in recession, we need to make sure there is a very, very aggressive, tough, experienced watchdog to make sure that money's properly spent. Right now, you got the money going from Barack Obama to Claire McCaskill to Jay Nixon. How many of you think we need a Republican to audit that money? I think we do. I think we need to keep them honest with a good, solid Republican to audit that money. Now, how are we going to do it? It's a very difficult thing to win against an incumbent in a down-ticket race. That state auditor race is going to be very, very tough. The way you win it is to get a candidate who has a lot of experience, who's tough, energetic, aggressive, who will take no prisoners on this Obama stimulus money and what's going down. You can read about it every day, all the problems that we're having with the stimulus money, how it's being misspent, how there's corruption, cronyism, abuse, fraud, waste. I have spent 25 years as a corporate compliance lawyer monitoring, doing audits and investigations for corporations. Then President Bush sent me to the United Nations to be chief of staff to Jack Danforth and John Bolton to root out fraud, waste, and abuse at the United Nations. Then President Bush sent me to the State Department to oversee the law enforcement division of the State Department, rooting out fraud, waste, abuse, and corruption in 80 countries around the world. Then he made me a special ambassador to Afghanistan to do exactly the same thing there, to root out the corruption and the warlordism and the terrorism in the country of Afghanistan where I served our president during the last administration. But I am a fifth generation Missourian. My heart is in Missouri. I've always been in Missouri. I got my daughter here with me. She's a Missourian. What I'd like to do now is take that experience I had rooting out fraud, waste, abuse, and corruption for private corporations at the United Nations, in Afghanistan, and in 80 countries around the world, and bring that to this state and apply those skills. This is what I do for my life. I have experience in all these areas, audits, investigations. I will be tenacious. I will not let Jay Nixon get away with anything in misusing this money or directing it for political favors. You will have a friend in the auditor's office. But what we have to do is be tough, and we have to really work hard, because unseating Susan Monty will not be easy, and I'm very much looking forward to working with you to do just that. Thank you, Judge.